What does Hamas think about the agreement signed between the Palestinian Authority and Israel's defense minister?
I see this as a conspiracy against the Palestinians, the resistance, and the Intifada. In 1993, they signed the agreement at Oslo, only to stop the resistance and the Intifada. And they also wanted to experiment with Gaza and Jericho first. Now there's no Jericho and no Gaza. They are blackmailing the Palestinian Authority with this agreement, since, again, they can't stop the Intifada by any other means.
The Hamas leader says Israel simply wants the Palestinians to begin fighting each other. In his view, the agreement is an attempt by Israel to divide and rule them.
Will Hamas resist if the Palestinian security forces try to arrest Hamas militants?
I never resist the authority. I will never allow my supporters to shoot at Palestinian authority or allow for infighting among Palestinians. America and Israel are dreaming of turning this conflict into Palestinians killing Palestinians instead of Palestinians against Israelis. This will never happen.
And yet fighting and shooting did break out between Hamas and the Palestinian Authority a few months ago when Palestinian security forces tried to place Sheikh Yassin under house arrest.
Will Hamas ever agree to the existence of the state of Israel?
A Jewish state means apartheid. If it's a state that includes Palestinians of all religion, then we welcome it. If they want it for Jews only, then there's a problem.